Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing great. So last Sunday my uncle visited us and he made this delicious chicken leg curry, and it is the easiest recipe that I have ever come across, so I thought I'll share it with you all. So if you like what you're seeing, then keep on watching for the recipe because it's really simple. So we have some oil which is already heated in the pan, and we have added some garlic and cumin seeds. Then we are adding onions, which is like 4 to 5 big onions. You can actually chop it finely into small pieces. I chopped the onions, that's why they look really chunky and big, but you can always chop it in fine thin slices. Here I have some tomato puree and marinated chicken. You can check the description box to see what all we added for marination. Now you can see that the onion is leaving out some oil, not oil, water. So we need to cook it on high flame so that the water evaporates. Once the water evaporates, it will look something like this, and you can see that the onion is losing out oil. That's the time when you have to add in your tomato puree. As you can see that our puree is not a very smooth textured thin puree. It's like it has chunky pieces of tomato in it. That's because that's how we wanted it to be. And now give it a good stir and make sure you keep mixing and stirring your tomatoes and onion, because you don't want to burn it because it's still on high flame, because we want to evaporate all the water from the tomato and onions. So you can see the water. Just leave it like that for a few minutes till the water evaporates. At this time you can also add in some salt. So now you can see that tomatoes and onion have again oozed out oil. That's the time you add in your marinated chicken. Just stir it nicely once you've added it, and be careful not to burn yourself and not to spill it out of your wok. Just leave it like that for a few minutes, and you can see you have some water. It's from the chicken that we added in, because chicken has a lot of water in it. So just keep cooking it, and then just throw in some coriander in it, finely chopped fresh coriander in it. Okay, now it's always like up to you. Just cook the chicken, and you can either have it dry just like this, or you can have it a little into a gravy. We decided to eat it with rice, so add in a little salt. I forgot to say that earlier, sorry. Add in some salt and add in water, because I just said we to eat it with rice. So just cook it for 15 to 20 minutes, and your chicken would be cooked from inside nicely, and it would be ready to serve and eat. So I hope you guys find this recipe really easy. I hope you give it a try. Do let me know how it turned out, and I'll talk to you guys soon.